Hey everyone, I'm Mike Frisch of Fishing the Midwest. Welcome to another season of Alexandria Area Fishing Reports and Fishing Tips. Today I'm at Christofferson's Bait here in Alexandria. It's opener weekend, it's the walleye opener. There's a lot of excitement and there should be. We're looking for good things this year on the opener. We've had ice out for quite a while, an early ice out. Hopefully we get some nice, stable, warm weather in the next couple days. And if we do, I think we're gonna have a really good bite. Let's talk fish location. Obviously, you got to find them to catch them. Early in the season, I like to target from the first drop off in shallower on a shallow flat in a lot of lakes. What you can do is you can actually run that drop off and use side imaging to look up on top of the flat to see cover, maybe rocks, emergent weed growth, or even see pods of fish. Then what I'll do is I'll pitch jigs and minnows up to them. That's a great way to target early season walleyes. I like some of our smaller shallow lakes in the area early in the season. They warm up faster and the walleye should be on the bite. Now, what happens if we get that invariable cold front that seems to hit two out of every three openers, and hopefully not this year, but if it does, those fish that are on the flat, a lot of times will slide out deeper. They'll actually hold on that drop off into deeper water because that water is a little more stable in terms of temperature. It doesn't fluctuate as much. Then a live bait rig and a lively minnow slowly fished on that edge is a great way to target them. Hey, it's the walleye opener. We got them in the Alexandria area. Get out, enjoy, have fun. And as always, remember to include a youngster in your next outdoors adventure.